Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how I made this kind of preset in Lightroom Mobile. If you want the DNG file this preset, I will put a link in the description below for you to download. So now let's get started. Exposure plus 0.35. Contrast minus 26. Highlights minus 100. Shadows plus 76. Whites plus 9. And blacks plus 11. Go to curve. And done. Next, go to color. Temp plus 3. Tint minus 8. Vibrance plus 25. Go to color mix. First go to red color. Hue plus 44. Saturation plus 6. Luminance plus 14. Go to orange. Q plus 6. Saturation minus 8. Luminance plus 12. Go to yellow. Q minus 30. Saturation plus 11. Luminance plus 37. Go to green. Q minus 41. Saturation minus 15. Luminance minus 64. Go to aqua. Q plus 51. Saturation minus 37. Luminance plus 64. Go to blue. Q minus 15. Saturation minus 29. Luminance plus 17. Go to purple. Q plus 100. Saturation minus 100. Luminance plus 18. Go to magenta. Q plus 100. Saturation minus 100. Luminance plus 5. And done. Next, go to effects. Grain to 8. Go to split toning. Bring hue 52 and saturation 12 for highlights. Bring hue 61 and saturation 11 for shadows. And done. Next, go to detail. Sharpening to 85. Color noise reduction to 25. And finish. Thank you for your watching. I hope you like this tutorial. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. See you in another video.